We're good. Drivers behind the line. In 3, 2, 1, go!
The first launch in autonomous comes immediately from Unibots in blue bumpers, but we've got lots of cargo going up high for both the red and blue alliances. As autonomous counts down, we're going to look at the status of those cargo counts up on the audience display on the left and right lower corner. We see that the red alliance has scored 4 cargo, blue alliance have scored 3. The first launches here in Teleop, they're going to come from Axiom and their alliance partner, McQuanago, both on behalf of the Red Alliance. And their partner, Beast Robotics, puts up 2 additional cargo. That is 6 cargo scored in a matter of moments for this Red Alliance. Taking a look at the action over on blue, right now taking aim is Mecha Marines. They have a blue piece of cargo in their manipulator lined up right alongside the compliant wheels of their launcher above their limelight. It looks like they still might be looking for the perfect place to aim, their turret mechanism shaking back and forth for a few moments. Their partners in this match are Bionic Bombers. They've got 2 cargo in their possession, and they're going to funnel them up into their launcher and loft them gently into that 1 point lower hub. McQuanago in red, they go up and score 2 points for the Red Alliance. Just over a minute remaining in qualification match number 4. The Red Alliance leads 50-21, and Beast Robotics adds 4 to that lead, and so do their partners, McQuanago. Axiom also working very quickly for this Red Alliance. They're able to pick up 2 cargo from the playing field floor and drop them off for 2 points in the lower hub. The Red Alliance has already easily broken that 20 cargo threshold with 24, now 26 cargo so far. They're going to earn an additional ranking point regardless of the outcome of this match. Blue Alliance working quickly to keep up. Bionic Bombers in the hangar already for the Blue Alliance. They are taking aim at that mid-rung worth 6 points for the Blue Alliance. With 30 seconds remaining now, Mecha Marines in blue, they have 1 red, 1 blue cargo. They make their way toward that hangar as well, while McQuanago for the Red Alliance also moves to the hangar. They might immediately go for that 10-point high rung. We will see what the status of that hangar will be. While we do see Bionic going for the traversal rung here in this match, Bionic Bombers from Williamsfield up for 15 points for the Blue Alliance. We've got 2-1. And that is the end of qualification match number 4. Our high score so far of 89-39 with the cargo bonus in qualification match number 4.